When you purchase one of our standalone blast pots, you have the choice to purchase pneumatic or electric. The electric control box version comes with an electric line. This line allows you to connect to your desired power source. Looking at your blast pot, you will have two connectors coming out from the bottom of your control box. One connector you attach to your control line that connects to the red head electric dead man. The other line coming from the control box is what you connect to a power source. The recommended power source for your control box is your compressor's battery. When your compressor is off, open the service door and locate the battery. Connect the red alligator clip to the positive red battery terminal. Then connect the black clip to the negative black battery terminal. Once everything is connected, start up your compressor and begin blasting. Here are a few other ways to power your control box. The first option is if you have a spare car battery nearby. You can easily hook up the alligator clips and power your control box. Your second option is getting a small rechargeable battery. You'll need to adapt the small battery connectors to something that can attach to the larger alligator clips. Keep in mind, you will need to keep the battery on a tender or charge it after blasting. You could also adapt the alligator clips to a weatherproof 12-volt DC adapter. This option lets you use the machine anywhere you have a wall plug. Even though these are some good options, we still recommend using your compressor's battery. If you have any more questions about your control box or how to set it up, feel free to visit our academy or give us a call.